We go by the name of Chitty Bang from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And we are currently on our East Coast / Midwest tour to support, you know, the Swelly Express and our upcoming, you know, got a lot of things coming up. We're gonna have a preview album in the fall, and then the real album is gonna drop in the beginning of 2011. But that doesn't change the fact that one thing we hold true at every Chitty Bang show: this kid Chitty right here is the best off the top freestyler you've ever heard in your entire life. Has anyone here been to a Chitty Bang show before and you know this? Yeah. And you know it. So this is what we're gonna do. First, we have a very important announcement. We need y'all to make some noise for the legend all the way from NJ. Make some noise for Cheeseburger Don in the building, come on! Not only is Cheeseburger Don a fucking legend in his own right, but today is his 21st birthday. So you may ask, who is Cheeseburger Don? He's Chitty's brother. If you say Chitty's brother enough when you're drunk, it just turns into Cheeseburger. So that's why we call him Cheeseburger. But Cheeseburger, he comes on tour with us. He helps us with the freestyle. He does so many things. He's just our resident bad motherfucker. And you know what? That's why we love him. So listen, right now we're going to get some topics from, first of all, the first topic of the freestyle tonight is Cheeseburger Don's birthday. So write that shit down, man. Cheeseburger Don's birthday, dope. All right, let's get another freestyle topic. What should we write about? Dildos. Jean shorts. This girl likes my jean shorts. All right. How about the right side over here? What should we rap about? A little bit harder for your own city. Is St. Louis in the motherfucking building right now? Or what? Alright, what else? Shorts. It's already a freestyle topic. She already said it. Oh, sharks. Sharks. Write it down. Sharks. How many people plates we got left? Oh, we got enough. Alright, so a lot of people have freestyle topics. I'm just gonna point to a person. Watch out, Cheese. All right, my man right here. What should he rap about? Anything. Grace? Okay. Wait, y'all, if it's a person's name, then we gotta spell it, just give us like a topic, like a general topic, anything. You can pass it off to someone if you choose. Like doing your taxes? Alright, write it down. Doing your taxes. How about somebody up top? How about only right here? Smoking weed! Okay. That seems to be a popular topic in St. Louis. Alright, I think we're good with that. Alright, one more. Someone just shouted out Nigerian soccer team. We did that. Are there any Nigerians in the building? That's what I'm talking about. Alright. So, St. Louis. Tonight's freestyle is gonna be about Cheeseburger Don's birthday. It's gonna be about jean shorts. Woo! It's gonna be about St. Louis. It's gonna be about sharks. It's gonna be about doing your taxes. It's gonna be about smoking weed. And it's gonna be about the green, white, and green Super Eagles. The Nigerian soccer team. That's like 8 topics right there. Pro, do you think you can knock out that freestyle?